Institute for Criminal Policy Research. Over 10 million individuals are being held in penal institutions throughout the world, either as pre-trial detainees, remand prisoners, or having been convicted and sentenced. The prison cells in this list vary from low security to max security, and while they can't be all compared directly, it gives us a pretty good sense how different countries deal with criminals. It might be due to economic reasons or the way societies value life. Number 1. Aranjuez Prison, Spain. Spain's Aranjuez Prison lets parents and children stay with their incarcerated family members. With Disney characters on the walls, a nursery, and a playground, the goal is to prevent kids from realizing, as long as possible, that a parent is behind bars. Number 2. Luzira Prison, Kampala, Uganda. In Luzira, inmates are assigned more responsibility than would be in similar prisons in the United Kingdom or the USA. Inmates assume responsibility for maintenance of harmony and functionality of the units where they live, including the growing and harvesting of food, its preparation and its distribution within the prison. Learning is encouraged, with many men learning and teaching carpentry skills to others. The guard-to-prisoner ration in Luzira is about 135, compared to 115 in the UK. Aggression among inmates is the exception and not the rule. The recidivism rate in Luzira is less than 30%, compared with 46% in the UK and 76% in the United States. Number 3. Bastøy Prison, Horten, Norway. Bastøy Prison is the largest low-security prison in Norway. The prison is located at Bastøy Island in the Oslo Fjord, belonging to Horten Municipality. The prison uses a whole island, but the northern part with the beach Nordbukt is defined as open to the public. The prison is organized as a small local community with about 80 buildings, roads, beach zones, cultural landscape, football field, agricultural land and forests. In addition to the prison functions, there is a shop, library, information office, health services, church, school, dock, and a lighthouse of facilities to let for smaller meetings and seminars. On Bastøy Prison Island, the prisoners, some of whom are murderers and rapists, live in conditions that critics brand cushy and luxurious. Yet it is by far the lowest reoffending rate in Europe. Number 4. San Diego Medium Security Women's Prison, Colombia. Inmates at the San Diego Women's Prison in Cartagena get a taste of freedom every night as they morph into cooks, waitresses and dishwashers at Entreno, a colorful restaurant now open in one of the facility's indoor patios. 25 of the nearly 180 inmates housed here were selected as part of a program looking to help women near the end of their sentences transition back into society. Women at this low-security prison are serving time for crimes such as theft, drug trafficking and extortion. Number 5. Halden Prison, Norway. Halden Prison is a maximum security prison in Halden, Norway. It has three main units and receives prisoners from all over the world, but has no conventional security devices. The second largest prison in Norway, it was established in 2010 with a focus on rehabilitation. Its design simulates life outside the prison. Among other activities, sports and music are available to the prisoners, who interact with the unarmed staff to create a sense of community. Praised for its humane conditions, Halden Prison has received the Jørgen Steinarnberg Award for its interior design in 2010 and been the subject of a documentary, but has also received criticism for being too liberal. Number 6. Onomaki Prison, Japan. Elderly prisons are becoming more common in Japan as the country continues to age. Onomaki Prison hosts an all-senior population. Inmates have access to handrails, soft food, and spend their working hours knitting and sewing. Number 7. Norderhaven Prison, Netherlands. inmates at the Noorderhaven prison in Veenhuizen, Netherlands, have a bed, furniture, a refrigerator, and a TV in their cells, as well as a private bathroom. The crime rates in the Netherlands are so low that they face an undercrowding crisis. To solve this problem, the country struck a deal with Norway in 2015 to take on their prison overflow. Now part of Norwegian inmates serve their sentences in Norgerhaven. Number 8, Black Dolphin Prison, Russia. At Russia's notorious Black Dolphin Prison on the border of Kazakhstan, inmates share small 50-square-foot cells that are set back behind three sets of steel doors. Inmates live in a cell within a cell, with 24-hour surveillance. Black Dolphin houses the most brutal criminals, including serial killers, cannibals, and terrorists. A prison lieutenant told National Geographic, which did a documentary on the facility, that the only way to escape is by dying. If you combine all the crimes of the inmates, they have killed about 3,500 people. That's an average of 5 murders per inmate. Number 9, Champdalen Prison, Switzerland. Opened in 1977, the main function of Geneva's Champdalen Prison is to hold prisoners before trial and sentencing. The numbers of inmates is constantly increasing, which has led to a chronic problem of overcrowding. 115 different nationalities were represented in the prison in 2010, with just 7.2% Swiss.